Everybody, my name is Wan, welcome to my channel One Legend. Today we're gonna play Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. Okay, sebelum kita mulai, subscribe dulu channel gua kalau kalian belum berlangganan channel gua, dan klik like video ini, dan jangan lupa untuk aktifkan tombol notifikasi supaya kalian bisa terus update video gua. Oke, kita mulai videonya. Okay, hehehe. Oke, kita langsung nih. Careful, Senua. Jangan sampai jatuh. Dalam sekali. Ada pagar di bawah. Kita ambil obor. Ada suatu katanya di bawah. The beast is down here. Oops. Wait. Oh shit. Nice. Haha. Lagi. Come on. Ada dua nih. Oops. Fuck. Focus now. Focus. Lihat coy, pedang kita biru. Macam lightsaber. Easy. Wes. Anjir, gak habis-habis. Oke, habis-habis. Nice. Oh, tidak. Gue lupa. Harus bawa obor. Fine. R. Nice. Oh shit. Ini kalau kita lewat mati nih obornya nih. Come on, lari lari coy, lari terus. Go to the light. Go to the light. Bus. Ada sesuatu di bawah. Jadi bisikan setannya. Mau apa sih? Now the darkness has Dillian's soul, and it will take it and never give it back. She can search and search, but she will never find it. She's let the darkness in. It's the end. The darkness will take her like it took Calendar. Oops, that's not him. Pointless even trying to retrieve it. She's lost. She's got to go deeper to find the head, deeper towards the darkness. The beast. The dragon Fafnir is so large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill him face to face. But each day, Fafnir crawls across the heath to seek water. Lewat ini. So Sigurd digs a hole in the dragon's path and lies in wait. Oh, tidak, 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 tidak. Sigurd sits.
What?
Oh, berjalan sini, gua nggak sadar. Careful, be careful. Ah, dari tadi kayak. Shut up. Nah. Sekarang bayangannya udah bentuk logo M. Ini dia. Easy. Mudah. Lapcok. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. Loh, oh ada lubang. How little separates us from what we fear. Ini ada sesuatu nih pasti di bawah. Tuh kan anjir, apaan tuh tangan? Anjir, don't touch me. Don't touch me. Tangan-tangan cabul. Oh shit. Mati di obornya. Cepat-cepat. Cepat. What shit? What the fuck? Terapa ini?
sleeping with him.
You turn your back on me. That is why Dillian will rot in hell.
Mike, tapi tarung. Anjir gede, anjir. Agak mempan. Oh, cuman mempan sama fokus doang dia. Kabur dia. Ikuti suaranya, ikuti suaranya. Shit. Mati. Susah ya. Anjir, gak habis-habis. Gelap. Menang. Sepertinya kita menang. Menang kita. Invisible force. And so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand. Cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Dillian would still be alive. Ih, kepala. She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.